negative 7, 2 into negative 7, 2 into negative 7 plus 1 into 2 by 2 plus 1, that is equal to negative 14 plus 2 by 3, negative 12 by 3, negative 4, and y equal to 2 into 4 plus 1, write the formula first. M1 y2 plus M2 y1 by M1 plus M2, that is equal to 2 into 4 plus 1 into negative 2 by 2 plus 1. 2 into 4, 8. 8 plus negative 2 by 3, 6 by 3, 2. So coordinates of Q are negative 4 comma 2, negative 4 comma 2. Other one is minus 10.
I'm up again, so that is to find it.
Wait. Therefore, minus 1 comma 0, minus 1 comma 0, and negative 4, 2 divide the given line segment.
There are 3 points, ma'am. Can you explain me?
I will explain again. Given line segment into.
Or you can message me.
I will explain. Don't worry, I will explain. Into 3 equal parts. Okay, children, I will explain. Listen to the board, all of you. See, we have, the question is, find the coordinates of the points of trisection of the line segment joining the points. Okay, points of trisection means, bisection means dividing into two equal parts. Likewise, trisection means dividing into three equal parts. So, we have a line segment AB with A, 2, negative 2, B is negative 7, 4. This line segment AB is dividing into 3 equal parts. Okay, that is AP equal to PQ equal to QB, 3 equal parts. So, the ratio is 1 is to 1 is to 1. Okay, dividing into 3 equal parts. So, the ratio is 1 is to 1 is to 1. Okay, now P and Q divide AB in the ratio 1 is to 1 is to 1. First, we are going to find coordinates of P. Okay, so just consider AB and P. AB and P. Don't consider Q. Then P divides AB in the ratio 1 is to 2. 1 this side, here 2 ones. So 1 is to 2. So we are drawing a rough diagram of AB dividing P in the ratio 1 is to 2. So M1 is 1, M2 is 2. A is 292, B is negative 74. So, by applying section formula, we are going to find P only. Okay. So, P divides in the ratio 1 is to 2. So, applying section formula, we will get X equal to M1 X2 plus M2 X1 divided by M1 plus M2. That is 1 into negative 7 plus 2 into 2 divided by 1 plus 2. So negative 7 plus 4 by 3 is negative 3 by 3, negative 1. Okay, now find y. Y using section formula, we are getting y as 0. So P is negative 1, 0. The coordinates of P are negative 1, comma 0. Okay, how we got this 1 is to 2? Because we are considering only P. In this figure, consider only P. So P divides in the ratio 1 is to, here 2 parts. So 1 is to 2. Clear all of you how to find P? Okay. Now we are moving to find Q. Now see, you just consider Q only. Q divides line AB in the ratio 2 is to 1. Here 1 plus 1, 2. 2 is to 1. So we will draw a rough diagram which shows Q divides AB in the ratio 2 is to 1. Okay. So M1 is 2, M2 is 1. Again using section formula, we can find x equal to negative 4 and y equal to 2. So coordinates of Q are negative 4, 2. So the points of trisection are P and Q, which are negative 1, 0 and negative 4, 2. Okay. One of same type, one more question we will do. Okay. All of you wrote, can I change with this? Trisection, one more question is there in our exercise. We'll find out that. Find ratio lines in dividing into. Trisection question. Section question is okay. Yes, one more question is there, right? Find the coordinates of children. All of you wrote, can I move this page? Second question, find the points of trisection. Find the points of trisection of the line segment joining line segments joining joining the points joining the points 4, negative 1 and negative 2, negative 3. Negative 2, negative 3. We have line segment AB with the points 4, negative 1, B, negative 2, negative 3. 2 points P and Q. Since trisection equal parts, 3 equal parts. So 1 is 2, 1 is 2, 1. P and Q dividing AB into 3 equal parts. P and Q divides AB in the ratio 1 is to 1 is to 1. Now to find P. First we will find P. So draw a rough diagram. A 4, negative 1, B, negative 2, negative 3, P, this is P, which divide AB in the ratio, Sania, P divides AB in the ratio? 1 is to 2, so M1, M2. Find coordinates of P. X equal to, write the formula. M1 X2 plus M2 X1 by M1 plus M2. Then substitute. M1 X2 this is x1. Better you write here x1, x2 and y2, so that you won't get confused or you won't get mis you won't make mistakes. Okay, so x equal to 1 into negative 2 plus 2 into 4 by
if the trisection they will they, if they mention trisection you want to draw two table two lines like that.
Only one line dividing two parts three parts 1 2 3 cutting into three parts, three equal parts. So coordinates of PR 2, negative 5/3. Now to find coordinates of Q, so we will draw another rough figure. A 4, negative 1, B, negative 2, negative 3, Q. This is Q. Gautam, Q divides AB in the ratio? Gautam? Very good. 2 is to 1. Good. 2 is to 1. Okay. So, we can write x equal to, write formula m1 x2 plus m2 x1. So 2 into negative 2 plus 1 into 4.
How much mark will you give for this?
This question, see? This chapter is for MCQ, no? So, 1 mark for each question. So, these questions also forms MCQ. So, we can expect only 1 mark. Even if a lengthy question, we can expect only 1 mark.
Chapters will be there. All the chapters will be there. Deleted chapters will be on there.
Two more chapters. We have two more chapters.
Not there. Some chapters.
Area related to circles. Then probability also.
But all the times, all the chapters are there. All the, you know, all subjects, all the chapters.
All chapters are there. Yes. Here only dividing into two parts. After term 1, those chapters no need to study. You can concentrate on term 2 chapters. Okay. So Q is 0, negative 7/3. So therefore the points of trisection are trisection are 2, negative 5/3, 0, negative 7/3. Okay, next one. Question number 3. Find the ratio. Or in what ratio does the point? In what ratio? In what ratio does the point -4, 6 divide the line segment joining divide the line segment joining No, no shown applications of trigonometry is next term topic. It's not cancelled. It's not deleted. It is for next term. Okay, term 2. You have to study application of trigonometry. Okay. Okay, in what ratio does the point -4, 6 divide the line segment joining the points? The points are -6, 10 and 3, -8. Ratio we need to find. The point of point of division is given. A, -6, 10. B, 3, -8. And point of division, let it be P. P is given. It is -4, 6. Usually we are finding the coordinates of the point of division. Here it is given, but ratio is not given. Okay. Ratio is not given. We have to find the ratio. Ratio, in what ratio this point P divides the given line segment. Okay. For that, instead of taking M1 and M2, it is better we will assume the ratio is K:1. For easier calculation, instead of taking M1 and M2, we will take K:1. Okay. K:1. So, let the ratio be. This type of questions we will take ratio as K:1. K:1, which means this is our M1, this is our M2. Okay. So X equal to what if the ratio is K:1? 3 KX2 plus 1 by K plus 1. Y equal to KY2 plus 1 by X1 by K plus 1 KX2 plus X1 by K plus 1. Y is KY2 plus 1Y1. So it is Y1 by K plus 1. Or if you are getting confused with the K, you can choose M1 and M2, no problem. Instead of K and 1, you can use M1 and M2. Here, there you have two unknowns, M1 and M2. No. So, if we choose K:1, it is easy for the calculation. That's why. Okay. So, coordinates of P are X equal to -4. Given that P is -4, 6. So X equal to -4. That is K into X2, K into 3 plus 1 into -6 by K plus 1 equal to -4. Okay. And Y equal to 6. y equal to k into negative 8 plus 1 into 10 by k plus 1 equal to 6. Okay. Given that the point P is negative 4, 6. Now from these two we can find x and y. 3k minus 6 by k plus 1 equal to negative 4. So 3k minus 6 equal to negative 4 into k plus 1. 3k minus 6 equal to minus 4k minus 4, removing the bracket. 3k plus 4k equal to minus 4 plus 6. 7k equal to 2, k equal to 2 by 7. K equal to 2 by 7. See, here we got k. If we try by this y also, we will get the same value. Let us try. Minus 8k. Minus 8k plus 10 by k plus 1 equal to 6. Minus 8k plus 10 equal to 6k plus 6. Minus 8k minus 6k equal to 6 minus 10. Minus 14k equal to minus 4. K equal to minus 4 by minus 14, 2 by 7. Both the case we are getting 2 by 7. K equal to 2 by 7. K equal to 2 by 7. So the ratio we took is what? K is to 1. Okay. So K is to 1 is ratio is K is to 1, that is 2 by 7 is to 1. Thus you can write 2 is to 7. So which was the point of division? That is negative 4, 6 divides the given line segment in the ratio 2 is to 7. In the ratio 2 is to 7. All of you wrote, I will explain once. Shweta, understood this question? Okay, once again I will explain. All of you look at the board. Sorry. Look at the board. What was the question given? In what ratio? Ratio we need to find. Usually ratio is given, we will find the point of division. Here point of division is given, negative 4, 6. We need to find the ratio. In this type of questions, instead of taking m1 and m2 as ratio, we will take k is to 1 as ratio. Okay. So for easier calculations. Okay. So let us take k is to 1 is the required ratio. A is the point minus 6, 0, B 3, negative 8, and point of division is P negative 4, 6. If this ratio is k is to 1, then the formula is x equal to kx2 plus x1 by k plus 1, ky2 by ky1 by k plus 1. So using those two formulae, we are finding, given that P is the point negative 4, 6. So x equal to negative 4, y equal to 6. So k into 3 plus 1 into minus 6 by k plus 1 equal to negative 4. Cross multiplying we get 3k minus 6 equal to minus 4 into k plus 1. Remove the bracket. Simplifying you will get k equal to 2. Actually no need to do this both x and y. I did for just showing you that in both the cases we are getting the same value. Okay. It is enough if you try by either x bar or by y. Okay. So here y equal to 6. So 1 into k into negative 8 plus 1 into 10 by k plus 1 is equal to 6. Cross multiplying and simplifying you will get k equal to 2 by 7. K equal to 2 by 7. Therefore the point negative 6 divides the line segment in the ratio 2 is to 7. Okay. Same type, one more question we will do. Question number 5. One more question from exercise. Find the ratio in which the line segment joining. Find the ratio. Time up. No. 10 more minutes. Okay. Find the ratio. In which the point negative 1 comma 6 divides the line segment joining negative 3, 10, negative 3, 10 and 6, negative 8. Find the ratio in which the point negative 1, 6 divides the line segment joining negative 3, 10 and 6 comma minus 8. Okay children, start doing the ratio. Let the ratio be, how we will take the ratio as Minha? Let the ratio be k is to 1. Let the ratio be, in all these questions better you draw a rough diagram. Points are negative 3, 10, 6, negative 8, this is A, B, P is given, negative 1, comma 6, ratio K is to 1. So, X equal to KX2 plus X1 by K plus 1. This is X1, Y1, X2, Y2. But x equal to given, the point is negative 1, x is negative 1, k into 6 plus 1 into negative 3 plus k plus 1, cross multiplying negative 1 into k plus 1 equal to 6k minus 3. Negative k minus 1 equal to 6k minus 3. So minus k we will take into the other side, 6k plus 1. And negative 1 plus 3, 2 equal to 7k, k equal to 2 by 7. Previous question also we get the same answer. Yes. Okay, no problem, 2 by 7. Therefore required ratio is, I will send homework questions of these types, okay?
I'm saying that number, that right side number is different.
Yes, same type I will do, okay? So that you will get practiced. Only the numbers are different, okay? The required ratio is k is to 1, that is 2 by 7 is to 1. which is equal to 2:7. Okay, same type with the different numbers. I will send homeworks.
Ma'am said no. About five at finding the x and y, we can find like the one type we can find.
Yes, only this is enough. If no need to find y also. If you are trying by y, you will get the same answer. Thank you all of you. Bye.
Thank you.